tech advisor transferred data concerning two nearby mines, each harboring about half a dozen rapscallions.
Got it. Just leave it to me.
Wonderful. And Godspeed.
Like they made themselves at home here. Ain't even had time to put up a missile silo. That is just what I need.
Let's mow him down.
think I got them all. Let's check the other cave. detonator drone. I don't like where this is going. Was half a dozen.
Hey, you! This cave is ours now.
Because you killed everyone inside? In that case, shouldn't it be mine now?
It's a blasted vicious circle!
is way unfair. Station, expect things to be a lot calmer from now on.
Thank you. We are in your debt.
I'm glad I could help. Heading back to your place now. So, about those keys.
This is highly unofficial, but there is a decommissioned jump gate at the Charybdis junkyard that may contain old key signatures.
I was hoping for a more legal solution.
It is indeed a dubious solution, but for a dubious character. You see, while you were gone, I ran a background check. Your name is Adam Roslin. You are a fugitive sought by the Colonial Fleet.
Scrap. Didn't expect a G&B officer to be so diligent.
Well, we have a bit of time on our hands out here. I also learned that you were a wingman assigned to Craig Callahan's squad. A wingman who apparently died defending a doomed engineer.
Just because Callahan abandoned him didn't make him doomed.
And that is precisely why I am helping you. Because in management's eyes, we too are a lost cause. The yields in Ceto are drying up. Director Blakemore is making more profit from our life insurance than from what we actually mine. Everyone should get out while they can.
I'll search the junk gate for those key signatures then.
At Charybdis Bowl, yes. And should you require some additional funds, we have a few assignments on the job board.
Sounds good. Thanks, and good luck.
Likewise, Mr. Roslin. Out here, we all need it.
find the gate and those signatures. just junk? Guess someone beat me to it. Great. Now what? Huh? A jump suppressor. Where did that come from? Find a single suppressor in this junk. Clearly doesn't want me to leave. Gone rogue? I don't really feel like getting processed today. That's it. I'm out of here.
Please, don't Geo U.
Huh? Who is this?
I need your parts.
Right, but so do I. You know, this is a junkyard. Why not look for spares that aren't attached to people?
Computing request. Request accepted. IWWW will allow UKFF for spares that aren't attached from PPP people.
Nice. The signal's coming from near the jump gate. Maybe that bot knows what happened to the gate's key module.
Welcome to Charybdis Recycling Plant, where your garbage is our future. How may I help you?
I'm looking for a jump gate module that can generate new jump keys.
Computing request. Only head management at HQ can generate and activate new key codes. If you are an employee of Grady and Brunt, please direct all code requests to HQ.
HQ? That's not even in this system. You're saying that everyone who isn't part of the company cannot leave CETO?
Exempt our colonial military off. Off, off, off. Turning off all systems.
Wait, what about the military?
Colonial officials may use their military override to access jumping facilities.
A military override, huh?
Pyrus, I need PAR. Thank you for having visited Charybdis Recycling Plant. Where your garbages are few ooh.
Poor guy. But time to head back to Dax.
Any word on the jump keys?
Yeah. One good, one bad.
Just throw them together in one line.
I know how to get through the gate, but we will need a military override.
An override? Like at a hive unit?
Wait, what? We need a hive?
That's what you just told me. You don't happen to know where to find one, do you?
No. No, I don't.
Not sure I trust the sound of those pauses. Looks like there's only one place where we will most definitely find one. But it won't be easy.
That pause is on you now.
Your friend just emerged from cryo.
Ben, he's awake?
No, the other one. Get your ass back here. Problem. Hey, what are you?
What is it? Dax? Hold on tight. I'm on my way.
Dax!
Paralyzing darts. Your lab here is everything. So you hijacked my transport and brought me here. Not much I can figure out. You left me unattended, so you're obviously not that smart. He's fine. He'll just have a bit of a headache when he wakes up. Firstly, I'm going to give you this local muscle relaxant so you can move your jaw. Then, I want you to talk. If you don't give me satisfactory answers, I will use this syringe, which will put you to sleep indefinitely. Blink if you understand. Okay, so where the hell am I?
Cedo system, DMZ.
God damn it. So those bastards really did send me to the DMZ. This is all I need. So you're outlaws?
Not quite. Free agents.
How many more of you?
Just the three of us.
Yeah, I saw the poor guy in the next room. Raiding medical convoys something you do often?
First time.
The hell?
Welcome back. Are you going to cause trouble? Your companion here has been filling me in on a few details. You know, you should never hijack a lady without her consent.
You're unintended cargo. We're only after the meds.
Well, I'm not sure what meds alone will do to help your friend in the cryo. Those are third and fourth degree burns. He'll need operating on. You weren't planning on doing it yourselves, were you?
We're just doing what we think is right.
Well, I'm a medic first and foremost, so I'm offering to save your friend. If you can get me back out of the DMZ afterwards, this is not where I need to be.
Look, we'll bring you back to GNB. Apologies and all.
No thanks. GNB are in my bad books now. Perhaps I should have read the small print in the contract. I had no idea I'd end up in the DMZ.
Okay. Yeah, we can come to an arrangement. No small print.
Okay, then. Well, you two can scrape yourselves off the floor while I get to work. And no funny business, okay?
I have to admit, I like her style.
I'm Delia, by the way. Dr. Delia Wendo.
Call me Dax, and that's Adam.
So, which one of you brought me into this mess?
That was me.
That puts you in the pilot seat when I fly back out.
Don't worry. You and I have the same goal here. But first, we need to find a military override to get past the jump gate.
You got a plan for that?
Actually, we might. Adam, have you ever heard of the Cedo Ghost Fleet?
Can't say that I have.
It's a graveyard of old war wrecks hidden by those Bloodstar idiots. It's a treasure trove of scrapped military tech, bunker casings, cruiser engines.
Hive units?
Exactly. Problem is, it's hidden by distractor tech, so no one ever found it.
So, more beanbags?
Nah, that's not outlaw style. They're more like fortified bases. That'll make them easier to find, but a hell of a lot tougher to take down.
Where do I start looking?
In the deep fields. I already uploaded some cords to your map. Once all the three bases are down, the Ghost Fleet will make its grand entrance and present us with our ticket out of Cedo.
Well, I'm glad you two got it all figured out. I'll gather some data on my patient, while you free agents get busy raiding bases.
We're really not outlaws.
And I really don't care. We're good. As long as you uphold your end of the bargain.
markers show all bases I detected within the deep fields. A few may be duds, but I'm certain at least one of them is a beanbag hiding the Ghost fleet. Once you've found it and taken it down, I'll use a little trick to pinpoint the others.